We can't do anything about that. Oh yeah.
Nothing happened.
Okay, people, today we are playing Bar Rapper to Rapper. This is hopefully gonna be like just a single run.
We're gonna take turns, like, okay, you do the first stage, I do the second, you do the third, I do the fourth, you do the fifth, I do the sixth.
Yeah. Okay, that's a bit loud. Alright, alright. We good.
Alright, new game.
Like, what are these humans doing in this world? We're talking animals and plants. All dressed up for us, ain't that right?
Right. Yeah. What do you say? How about if you and I go for a little walk outside, huh? You gave us the weed too.
Alright. Stop it.
There's no need to fear.
Superman is here.
Because Joe Chin is here.
Who is Joe Chin? The only time he shows up in
the Crimson Chin.
I have crossed every mountain known to man, and I know that the mighty powers that I have are enough for jerks like you. I shall put on my magic gloves of glory and shall take you on a cruise to destroy all of you. Now, let me tell you this one incident at this coffee shop where there were four jerks instead of
me. Oh, here we go again.
Let's go.
Bye now.
Bye.
Bye now.
Where's your goddess now? No, the screen is crunching.
How could I possibly do that?
It's literally not even recording that part of the screen.
Oh, we have to restart.
Nope, we good. It's literally not even recording. Look at the bottom of the screen. Look at where the box ends over here. I move that upward. Nothing's there. I trust that you are here to redeem yourself. It literally cut off straight at the box. That are necessary for your goals.
Are you ready, young one? As long as they can see all the my
best. Yeah, as long as they can see all the action, we get.
See if you can challenge my
Wait, you know that Japanese voice actors actually did this? Like, there are no English voices for these characters. So basically, there is no Japanese version. Pretty much the Japanese version is the same as the English version. It's all in the mind. If you want to test me, I'm sure you'll find the things I'll teach you. Be sure to beat you. Nevertheless, you'll get a lesson from teacher. Now kick, 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 punch, 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 punch. Wait, you still know the part where we just hold right and then it repeats the same word? Okay, good. You just gotta wait for next cutscene, and then we good. All right. Wait for next cutscene, and then we on to the next one. You're still there talking.
The end of my simple introduction. Put up your fists, you evil crusaders. Let me knock you out.
He did nothing. He did nothing. He just talked.
I don't believe him, I don't.
Of course.
It's a great day today. So what do you guys want to do?
Let's go down to the beach.
Okay, sounds cool.
Don't we need a car to get anywhere?
Yeah. And a license too.
3D tongue on 2D character.
Whoa! Check that out! That's the new Super Stretch Limo 900!
Yeah, the maximum speed is tuned up to 400.
That looks like a pair of butt cheeks.
And vinyl Panther seats too!
Hi. How do you like my new car, guys?
Man, it's fat.
The color is awesome too.
Not only that, it's a convertible, and it is capable of leaping tall buildings in a single bound. Would you girls like to go to the beach with me?
Oh, so you got a car that looks like a butt?
Only if all of us can go.
Of course, of course. Come on, girls, sit up top with me.
That was pretty clever.
You guys can sit in
now
the back.
I think about it.
Everybody, hold on.
Donuts. Of course. And a jukebox crashed.
I could take Sunny anywhere.
That's kind of creepy. Now that you're thinking about
it. How can I do that?
A dog and a flower.
Yeah.
How does that work?
I know.
I gotta believe. Like always.
You're still in there.
I'm right. Believe it.
You wanna learn how to drive, you, huh? It's harder than you think it is.
No, it's not.
You
know, hey, look at his permit. How you gonna jump straight to a license without a permit?
I know, right?
This game defies logic. I should've got some fun.
She shut her head to it.
Alright, we're here. Just sitting in the car. I want you to show me if you can get far. Step on the gas.
Step on.
Step on the brakes.
You gotta do it. Now you gotta do it again. Now you gotta do it again. You gotta do it again.
Now you gotta do it again. Oh, okay. I gotta stop freestyle. I just gonna do it normal.
You gotta do it again. Step, you gotta do it again.
As soon as I got to the end.
You want me to try? You door. You gotta do it again. Do I? You gotta do it again.
All right. This time I gotta do it.
Do I? You gotta do it again.
No,
you gotta do it again. Did you start the next one immediately? You gotta do it again.
Oh my god, now it's just screwing me over.
You gotta do it again.
I can feel wings.
I'm done.
Left, right.
Oh no. Do I know why we stopped talking? No!
Let me see.
No. As oh my soon. God, bruh. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have freestyled.
Yeah. I'm gut when we dealt with
that. I'm done. Oh my god. Yo, I had it that time.
So bad.
I'm do it again! Oh.
She keep doing it.
She keep doing it intentionally.
Yes! I'm done.
Dude,
we spent like 30 minutes on that.
We spent like 25 minutes! All for that for a busted up license. And why is it called Parappa Town?
Hey, Parappa, where are you going with my car? You've only had that license 10 minutes!
GTA. You only had your license for 10 minutes!
This real or he dreaming?
It's real.
That doesn't look like a beach. That looks like a lake.
I don't know, right? That's a lake. Bruh.
And didn't she already go to the beach with the other dude?
Yeah. This is a dog and a flower we're talking about. This is just, no. He's not even 16.
Oh, he and Dog Years, though. that should stay like.
He's a new boy, aren't you? I'll tell you right now, the most important thing in selling goods here is not money, it's love. So if you want to sell goods here, come stand next to me. Follow me around.
Oh no. Yo, he hates me though. He hates me.
Right. Women.
This joint, no.
I'm working in the flea market so early. I've been working here since my mama was a baby. Just because the rhythm is slow,
what?
That don't mean that you can't flow. In the rain or in the snow.
In the rain, rain, rain.
Got the funky flow. In the rain or in the snow.
In the rain or in the snow.
Got the funky flow.
Got the funky flow.
All you ever need is to be nice and friendly.
All you ever need is to be nice and friendly.
All you ever need is to be nice and friendly.
Friendly. All you ever need is to be nice.
Remember, strike it rich, the key is love. Save everybody from way up above. I can sell a bottle cap like this.
I will try to sell a cap like this.
I can sell a bottle cap like this.
I will try to sell a cap like this.
I never dream it would be like this. I am the number one ruler of the seven seas. The skunk over here will bring you luck.
The skunk here will bring you
luck. The pump over here comes with a truck.
The pump over here comes with a truck.
Oh yes, I had a lot of fun. I meet a lot of bucks and now I'm on the run. In the rain or in the snow.
In the rain, rain.
Got the funky flow.
Got the funky flow.
In the rain or in the snow.
In the rain or in the snow.
Got the funky flow.
Got the funky flow.
Let me tell you something that I never told before.
No.
Listen this.
No.
I have never sold everything, everything.
I give up a soul everything.
You have never sold everything, everything.
You have never sold every you.
Money, money, money is all you need.
Money, money, money is all you need.
Money, money, money is all you need.
Okay, I got lucky. I got freaking lucky with that. Oh my God.
Or you will help me.
You got that right, teacher. Thanks a lot.
Wow. I was so close to losing there. Pop scar. It's always the one that hates you, and then it's the one that hates me. Of course.
Okay, it's Billy's birthday tomorrow, and for the
party, right.
We need someone to get a present, we need someone to buy a cake, and someone to set up.
Uh-huh, and how should we decide?
You are a chicken.
Well,
this is gonna take a while, folks.
Good idea.
You are a chicken. Ready? Chicken, chicken.
John,
I feel like this is the hardest one in the game.
Yay!
You are chicken.
I forgot I ever completed this one.
All I flat out called her chicken. Last time.
Please stop Maddie me.
You are chicken, chicken, chicken.
She flew across the stage.
I know, right? She teleported.
That means you have to get the
those licenses look fake as crap.
All right,
are you really about to play rock, paper, scissors?
Get ready for tomorrow.
Right on.
Really? Rock, paper, scissors over who makes cake or whatever? Why did Senpa Rapper do all this? They know we about to get screwed over. They already know.
Wait. This doesn't make sense.
We gotta get a cake for Sunny's birthday. But why would you feed her a flower cake if she's a flower? This boy don't be making no sense.
Let me guess, you wanna drop it or something?
Yeah.
Oh, he does drop it?
Oh, rapper. No. Tomorrow's the big day, isn't it? You wanna see the cake that I got for Sunny?
How did you get it the day before?
The first floor represents the foundation of Sunny and I. A long relationship
this
between a boy
like
and a girl
16.
All depends on the foundation, you know?
Like
the second floor represents beauty.
She's younger than
beautiful
him,
as she is,
Sunny deserves all the rights to the word beauty. The 40th floor represents the obstacles of inner space. The 40th floor represents the obstacles of inner space. And the 41st floor is just the key tower.
Just knock it out of his hands.
I know, right? Just knock the cake out of his hands. There you go. It's a landing glorious future.
Well, enough for now. I shall explain everything in better detail tomorrow. See ya.
How did you even kill you all that way? Oh, see, I would definitely knock out his hand if you knocked out mine.
I know, right?
Parappa! What do you expect to do without a cake? A birthday party without a cake is like a dance floor without me. Do you understand that?
Just buy another cake.
What should I do? I'm in trouble now. What should I do?
Oh, I know.
I'm out of money. And I need a cake. Cheap. Cheap. Yeah, I know. I gotta
believe.
Welcome to Cheap Cheap, the cooking chicken show. Today's dish will be seafood cake.
That is
guaranteed to catch your heart.
Seafood cake.
And now, disgusting.
Icing with seafood? That flavor does not blend well.
That is
disgusting.
That is gross, bro.
Seafood's already nasty enough. All right.
Every single day, stress comes in every way. I ain't
got no time for nobody, even though I'm recording this show.
Fat and rich. We'll make a cake today that looks red.
Seafood cake comes just like the rich.
What did it?
It did it intentionally. I swear to God.
I did it perfectly. Alright. I got it this time.
She wildin', dude. She wildin'. Oh. He puts his arms up like he's getting arrested.
The first time I did so good, and now it's just, I got it. I did
really,
so good the first time, and now
they
just.
They really want you to do the steps step by step perfectly.
They just screwing me over intentionally.
They do it intentionally just because. Okay, I'm done screwed around. It's all. Okay, so she wants it to be done perfectly. Well, I got you.
Every single day, stress comes in every way. I ain't got no time for nobody. My style is rich, dope, fat, and witch. We'll make a cake today that looks red. Crack, crack, crack.
So maybe I'll get the freestyle.
Crack, 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 leg into the bowl.
M-I-X the flour into the bowl.
M-I-X the flour into the bowl.
Crack, crack, crack the egg into the bowl.
Crack, crack, crack the egg into the bowl.
M-I-X the flour into the bowl.
Baking a cake, yes, means you gotta try. I'm doing this for years, but don't ask me why. Butter, butter, butter joins the bowl.
Butter, butter, butter joins the bowl.
We're making us a cake that you've never seen before.
Making us a cake that you've never seen before.
Heat up the oven, now we're on a roll.
Heat up the oven, now we're on a roll.
Cheap, cheap, cheap's the name of my soul.
Cheap, cheap, cheap's the name of your soul.
The other day, I was called a little turkey. But I'm a chicken goddess, your beef jerky. Put the cake in the oven for a while.
Put the cake in the oven for a while.
Why? Leave it there. Come on, clean the pile.
Leave it there. Come on, clean the pile.
Put the cake in the oven for a while.
Put the cake in the oven for a while.
Why? Leave it there.
She just liked it.
Leave it there. Come on, clean the pile.
Here, I got a little sample.
Here, I don't have a sample.
Cause ample time's just what we don't have.
Cause money and time's just what we don't have.
A chicken in the kitchen is making all the sound. The cake is done while we were sitting around. All we gotta do is apply the final touches.
All we gotta do is apply the final touches.
Take out the shrimp, the clam, and the perches.
Take out the shrimp, the clam, and the perch.
The perch goes here, the clam goes there.
The clam goes there.
The little tiny shrimps just go everywhere.
The little tiny shrimps just go everywhere.
Whatever you like's in the middle, fiddle.
Whatever you like's in the middle.
Seafood cake comes just like the middle.
Seafood cake comes just like the whip.
Yes!
Okay, that wasn't so hard.
Wait a minute. So that means I get two turns?
How'd
you get on the TV?
Cause I know the next song. If it's the one with the bathroom, you screwed. Definitely.
I did it before.
Wait, and then you triggered the freestyle. Ooh. Good, we good.
An hour and 22 minutes?
Yeah. Cause there's only like, I don't know, one song left after this? Mm-hmm. So we good. So pretty much we could just charge it for like 2 or 3 hours and then play something else, I guess. His heart! Yo, his heart was straight up just pushing out of his chest. Oh.
No, no.
Don't ever do
not
that.
Not now. I have to go to the bathroom.
Flying toilets.
We are aware he has to go to the bathroom.
Just started already. Seafood cake, of course, because that's god awful.
Exactly.
He's so manly today. So he's manly when he has to take a crap.
Are you going to drive me home?
Of course.
Wait, what in the world?
This is the third time they showed this.
All right. So, she likes Paul Rapper when he has to take a crap or when he's constipated. Yeah, good to know.
My car tank is empty, but mine is full. I mean, I'm full of gas and not the car. No, the car needs gas, but anyway, you have to find a gas station right now. Excuse me, this is an emergency. I need to go right now.
So do we.
Oh my, now what? What can we do?
Yeah, I know.
I know.
I know.
I know.
But the chicken was in the bathroom. At the end of the stage, she was in the bathroom. What? Why is she right there? If she was in the bathroom, at the end of the stage. What?
But we didn't even see her eat the cake, so how she?
She walked out of the bathroom at the end of the stage.
But she could just lay eggs. Why she have to go to the bathroom?
It makes no sense.
I need to go just as bad as you. What I had this morning, I don't even want to see you.
Kick, punch, turn, chop
the door.
Or I will fall to the floor.
Or I will fall to the floor.
Kick, punch, turn,
chop the door. Kick, punch, turn, chop the door.
Or I will fall to the floor.
They don't have bathrooms at their place.
I know, right? They could have just took him home or taken Sunny to her to the house. No way. I've been sitting in my car, yes, now for days, but why?
Did you check the toilets on the right?
Did you check toilet right?
Did you check the toilet on the left? Okay, you win.
Ribbit, I can't hold it. Last toilet with me, have me already sold it. In the rain or in the snow, I got the funky flow. But now, I really got to go.
In the rain or in the snow, you got the funk flow. But now, you really gotta.
The toilet over there will bring you luck, so give up, I got no time to spare.
The toilet over there will bring luck, so give up, I got no time to spare.
In the rain or in the snow, I got the
funky flow. Now I'm screwing up.
But now, I really got to go.
In the rain or in the snow, you got the funky flow. But now, you really gotta go. Go.
The toilet over there will bring you luck, so give up, I got no time to spare.
The toilet over there will bring you luck, so give up, I got no time to spare. Spare.
Ah, I'm losing her. I'm out of here. Woo!
can't just talk the talk. I got a call. I am a chicken from the
you
kitchen.
You are chicken.
Nothing is written. You are a chicken. And you ain't hitting, although nothing is written. Crack, break, fix the door, you know. I gotta go, so yes, open up, you know. Crack, break, fix door, you know. Crack, I gotta go, so yes, open up, you know. I am a chicken from the kitchen, and I ain't kidding, although nothing is written. You are chicken, and you ain't hitting, nothing is written. Crack, break, fix the door, you know. I gotta go, so yes, open up, you know. Crack, break, fix the door, you know. I gotta go, so yes, open up, you know. It's all yours.
And that was quick. The quickest I've ever done that.
This is life.
This is life.
And if you don't win, a rocket. Just show you a rocket.
Sonny. Sorry to keep you waiting.
If you get the freestyle, it shows a rocket coming out.
He's the same old Parappa again. Oh well.
She likes constipated Parappa better. What can I say? Our kids. What do you mean, our kids? You don't appreciate me. Wait, why? Why would you say that? You only like me when I'm constipated. Jesus Christ. If an argument ever arises about that, oh my god. Parappa Rapper 3 confirmed.
Almost anywhere, you and I, my friend, and I know fun is all that we will share. Oh yes, we can fly almost anywhere.
But yeah, he talks about his love for Sunny, yet they're still friends of Parappa Rapper 2.
Just you,
of course. It makes no sense, does it? What are you living a lemon?
If we try to fly.
A flower in a pot, living a lemon.
He's smoking weed.
I know, right? He's smoking it, though.
Just how very much that I care for you.
What is he feeling? Wait, who was that? Was that
funny?
Yo, keep your hands off of your daughter, yo. Straight up. Joe Chin, you talked about yet.
Of course, it's funny.
And what was the point in that?
Yo, check this out.
And he was humping the speakers. He was humping the turntable. He was humping the turntable.
What you gonna do?
When they come, I gotta receive. Everybody, somebody get us some medical help. Jesus Christ. talk to everybody in the comment section saying we're trash. Someone get him off stage. He's just having a seizure, people.
Oh, I got it. He having a seizure. He's freaking
humping the turntable. He's like literally humping the turntable.
Through is terrible. It's better when you get the freestyle stuff.
True,
because it's more responsive.
It doesn't seem like it lets you freestyle on your first round, like on your first go.
It's way more responsive when you finally beat the stage. Yeah. When you replay, it's way more responsive.
Like, for some reason, they love to make this game so hard. And it's like, it's nothing to do with the game itself. It's like, with the PSP version, the ranking system is so screwed for some reason. Like, on the PS1 version, it's sort of like that had its issues too, but it wasn't this cruel. And it's like the PS4 port, I think they fixed that.
Did you say the second game ranking system was harder or something?
Oh no, it was confusing.
Well, yeah, this ranking system is so bad. I hate how you have to get good at working in the game.
True. It gets way too annoying, especially if the game doesn't like you or anything.
Chicken steak, he just straight up hated me.
Alright.
As soon as I got to it, soon as I got to the end.
They always love to shut you down at the end, though. Like, it's just...
They do it intentionally.
They do. But it just makes no sense sometimes. Well, here are all the credits, I guess. If only they actually made the credits full screen instead of leaving it in that box.
Honestly, like, what is the point of that box? They could have at least extended the box.
I know, right? They could have at least just took the whole, like, FMV, thrown it on there, got rid of the box, and just overlaid the subtitles instead of having, like, that box where the subtitles go. Like, this sort of just makes no sense that they would keep it. I was about to say, Ben Franklin did this music as well.
Ben Franklin made the music either?
Ben Franklin did the music for Persona 3, Persona 4, and Persona 5. I'm not even joking, that's the actual person. Oh, actually, this port was made in 2006. Oh. Save the game. It just abruptly does that. Hey, save the game.
It did it. It does it. It will confuse you with the save. It'll make you unsafe. It'll make you unsafe immediately.
I know, right? Jet baby. That was the worst movie ever. That was like 30 seconds long. Is this what people watch? Really awesome.
Oh yeah.
He can probably beat Superman.
Boy.
Superman
is my hero. He's the same one that was on earlier.
Superman.
And I'll take a giant spicy fries, giant vanilla.
I just noticed that. He said Superman.
A junior chunky burger, curly fries, copyright infringement. Please. I'll have a chunky garden salad, ginger soda, and a lemon pie.
You got anything else to say? Here we go.
Well, here I am.
The second one is better.
Sure is beautiful today.
I mean, I could buy it,
next,
probably.
Please.
Water.
Here it
water.
Is.
What, that's it, I guess?